We're back at Ricard Camp Central. Grilling up some food. We have a guest here today. We got plenty of firewood. And some burgers on the grill. Sausage! They turn it down. We got Andrew here from AP Electric. We had to call him all the way out here to fix this. All right, so we got the boy here. He's gonna try this new drink here. What's the percentage on that?
8.2.
That's pretty good stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
All right, so the rear view camera you're fixing, what's wrong with it now?
I don't know now.
So it's not the fuse. The fuse that fell down in the bottom of the box.
The fuse is in.
Okay.
It's a mystery fuse.
You're gonna climb up there now, right?
Yep.
All right. Don't fall, because we don't cover sun insurance.
There's plenty of rocks to catch in the fall.
Don't worry, he's a qualified electrician. So we don't know what that's gonna do. It looks great over there.
You know who would have loved this? My mom. Thank you.
So we got the drone up and back just before it rained, and it poured down for like 2 minutes. We had a chance to eat, and now we're continuing on up to Spruce. So as the elevation changes, you have these little guys, and they are cute.
What's up, buddy? What's up?
Onward! Greaser. Flange greaser. So we're in the middle of nowhere, Drew. It's a big cut, and then there's an airplane flying over to ruin the whole ambiance of the whole thing here. But we are at the big cut. And we have this rock slide. Multiple years of rock slides, because this was not like this in 2012 when we were here last. So it is like an obstacle course. So finally the sun came out. This was our 10th anniversary of our Spruce hike into Spruce, West Virginia. It's a beautiful place. Now I gotta hike all the way back out of here.